The Canidae family, commonly known as the dog family, includes a diverse group of animals ranging from foxes and coyotes to the mighty gray wolf. But which members of this family are the strongest? Today, we're ranking the strongest canids, starting with the swift fox. Although they're not the largest canids, swift foxes are built for speed and agility, weighing between 4 to 6 pounds and standing just about a foot tall. Their lean bodies and long legs enable them to reach speeds of up to 30 miles per hour. This agility is crucial for evading predators and catching small prey like insects and rodents. Their keen senses and swift reflexes also help them navigate their environment efficiently. Next, we have the dingo. Dingoes are medium-sized canids native to Australia, with males weighing between 35 to 45 pounds. Their strength comes from their robust build and powerful limbs. Dingoes can run at speeds of up to 37 miles per hour, which aids them in both hunting and escaping threats. They possess a strong jaw and muscular body, enabling them to tackle a variety of prey, from small mammals to larger ungulates. Their endurance and adaptability to diverse environments further enhance their formidable nature. Moving up the ranks, we encounter the African wild dog. African wild dogs are known for their remarkable endurance and stamina. They weigh between 40 to 80 pounds and are built for long-distance running. Their bodies are slender but muscular, with long legs that allow them to reach speeds of around 37 miles per hour. This speed, combined with their ability to sustain it over long distances, makes them exceptional hunters. Their coordinated pack strategy, including high-energy chases and precise teamwork, maximizes their hunting efficiency. Next on our list is the red wolf. Red wolves are slightly smaller than gray wolves, but are still impressive in terms of physical strength, weighing between 50 to 80 pounds. They have a powerful build with strong, muscular limbs. This strength allows them to hunt medium-sized prey, like deer and feral hogs. Red wolves have a robust jaw structure capable of delivering powerful bites, and their agility helps them navigate through dense forests and swamps. Their endurance also plays a key role in their hunting strategy, enabling them to track and chase prey effectively. At the top of our list is the gray wolf. Gray wolves are the largest members of the Canidae family, with males weighing between 70 to 110 pounds and standing up to 33 inches at the shoulder. Their impressive size is matched by their strength and endurance. Gray wolves have powerful jaws with a bite force capable of crushing bones, essential for hunting large prey like elk and moose. They can run at speeds of up to 35 miles per hour and have the stamina to travel long distances while hunting or patrolling their territory. Their muscular build, sharp claws, and robust cardiovascular system make them the most formidable canids in their family. Each of these canids showcases unique physical strengths that make them extraordinary in their own ways. Whether it's the swift fox's agility, the dingo's endurance, the African wild dog's pack hunting, the red wolf's resilience, or the gray wolf's sheer power, the Canidae family is home to some of the most remarkable animals in the wild. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed learning about the strongest members of the Canidae family, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe for more amazing wildlife content.